making big ziti. Let's go. Put your pressure cooker on saute high. Then go ahead and add your meat. Then break it all up and add diced onions, as well as minced garlic. Once that's done cooking, go ahead and turn off the saute setting. Add salt, crushed red pepper, and Italian seasoning. Mix, marinara sauce, a cup of water, mix again. Then go ahead and add in some beef broth. Mix one last time. Add in your ziti noodles. Very important, you just push down. Make sure they're all covered by liquid. Close with pressure cooker lid and make sure knob is sealed. Then go ahead and pressure cook for 3 minutes. Then natural release for 3 minutes and quick release the rest. Open it up and add in some mozzarella cheese and mix one last time. Then add one more layer of cheese on the top of everything. Close your lid, put broil for 5 minutes. Once it's all done, go ahead and turn it off and serve. I hope you enjoyed my video. Oh my goodness, look at all that cheese. Okay, ciao.